Every note is hit with accuracy. Center mark, Tony Stark after dark. Headshot in the center, your baby daddy's a winner. Bro, sometimes you really gotta stop and just appreciate the makeup, bro. Show them what you do, Tail. Intellectuals, we are blessed. Damn, I haven't addressed y'all's that in a long time. A lot of people don't even know I got, like, we have like a family name, or I don't like calling people fans or anything like that. I'm a regular nigga in front of a camera. Fans, famous react? No. Nigga watching videos, call me that. Or don't call me that, but you know what I mean. I don't know why people watch, bro. Automatic thumbs up for NCT 127. We just waiting on a tour announcement at this point. They've proven themselves to be able to sell records, to move units, pack out shows. They give you consistent content, which I need to start catching up on. I'll probably do some here, some on Patreon too. And I'm about to finish Squid Game, bro. About to finish Squid Game. Vincenzo will finish that up. Hunter by Hunter will finish that up. Patreon link is on the screen right now and in the description below and in the pinned comment. So you feel me? We're like 42% to our goal, and after that, we're fucking, it's up, bro. It's up. Music, everything dropping, all kinds of stuff. But favorite vampire, I have no idea, but I did read that this was something like some R&B or something like that. I'm always excited about that. Magic Carpet Ride is a mood on their album. Besides, is that Utah and Doyoung? Who sleeps like this, bro? Besides, is that Haechan? Who sleeps like this, bro? Mark, you don't sleep like that. That looks uncomfortable. Johnny probably sleeps like that. He looked like 10 though, and that is a long body ass motherfucker. But yeah. Wait, is I'm favorite vampire? Taeyeon with this haircut, bro. Oh, you ate a got a mullet. We ain't even 20 seconds in. Y'all humping at the camera. Pregnancies. Look, they already, and it's you three. Ooh, it's giving me baby don't like it vibes, lyric wise. Chuck, why you feeling like this? Oh, they turned you into one, Jay, huh? Oh, that was scary. Ooh. That whistle catches out. This is kind of giving me like some 2000s, early 2000s hip-hop R&B type vibes. I've been missing that shit too. I ain't gonna lie to you. This is good. NCT don't miss in general, but damn. The last title track, that was clearly ahead of its time. People ain't gonna appreciate that until like 3, 4, or 5 years from now. Like, oh yeah, remember when NCT did that? Yeah, bitch. they've been trying new things. They've been trying to bend the rules and everything. NCT and Aespa, they literally right now they're shifting shit around, bro. And it needs to be shifted around. You gotta change things up sometimes. I'm not saying if it ain't broke, don't fix it, but feel me, gonna shake some shit up, man. Some new seasoning. Get your shine, Utah. Get your shine, Utah. Utah Jazz. Footwork lovely. Dang, they got the vampire eyes in there. This is right on time for Halloween. That choreo is lit. You can't lie. Haechan's eyeshadow, award winning. Mark Lee. You never satisfy my soul. You've been tripping lately, Johnny. Wait, before Taeyeon decides to go off, Utah is in a different Birkin bag, bro, this time around. He's all in the camera doing all kind of confidence and things. He always is, but cameraman finally knew what we needed. Look, my son knows. This duo is some hot shit. Serve, Jungwoo. Serve. It's a butterfly in your heart. Clearly, hopefully we get some tail on the bridge, but you feel me? I'm gonna rewind for my mans, bro. Straight up, vocal legend. Watch this. Every note is hit with accuracy. Center mark, Tony Stark after dark, Nick. Etchon in the center, your baby daddy's a winner. I like that. I like the bounce hop footwork shit that's going on here. Look at Doyoung. Makeup artist went full vampire on him. I fuck, this is some, it's like Twilight, but less pale. I like it. Bridge? What? Why it get so triumphant? Ooh, Mark with the solo on your ass going dope. Ooh, center Jaehyun. Damn. Ooh, stepper. Oh, okay. Okay. All right. I'll take it. Hitchin on the bridge. You having some kids. Doyoung, Johnny. Stop playing with Tail, bro. Stop playing. Tail needs, deserves, and has to have solo mini album, not just one station. He needs to have like 5-6 songs so people can understand the greatness. Straight up, because this is great. But imagine this for three, four minutes. God damn it. Who flicking that jacket like that? Is that Jaehyun? Oh shit. Jaehyunte. Ooh. Taehyung looks so fly right there. Oh god damn. Chill, dog. You got a beard? You trying to grow your beard out or something? Okay, hold on. I'm not sorry. Bro, sometimes you really got to stop and just appreciate the makeup, bro. You got to appreciate the makeup. It's a part of the whole thing. You got to appreciate the makeup. Makeup artists knew. They knew. They knew what they had to do. Bro, tell them what you do, Tail. Tell them what you do, Tail. Show them what you do. Show them what you do, Tail. Watch. God dang it. Damn. Oh, Hechon began to serve as well. Watch Hechon sneak in. Oh, Lord. Little Doyoung sprinkled in at the end. Oh. I respect the line distribution a little bit on here. I do. We can get too much Jungwoo, though. Johnny always sneaking in ad-libs and shit like that. But Jungwoo been getting his shine on lately. So I ain't mad at it. But that Tail, bro. Tail and Taehyung. Mark is always marking. So it's never going to be Damn. Get this. I ain't even going to watch it again on my own time, you guys. Bro, you did not spray gasoline all on that shit. He was going to say no. Gangster. Ooh, gave him a haircut. Got my eyes watering and shit, bro. I'm a thug. They tearing this bitch up. Look at the set too. Fuck wrong with him? He crying?
Shoot McMahon.
What the hell is that about?
Why you do BM like that?
Okay.
Oh my god, what? This is episode one.